A Polk County school bus attendant accused of hitting an 11-year-old with a belt. 33-year-old Lonnie Covington is charged with child abuse. It reportedly happened back in November. Investigators say Covington hit the boy 9 times. She allegedly told investigators that she did it because the boy continued to stand up on the bus as it was moving and talked back to her.